Okay, today I'm here with a review of the Magpul Masada SV edition. It's a little bit of cheaper one. It's a cheaper edition than the original one. The original one was like $500. This one's about $340. Just got it the other day. It's amazing. It shoots very accurate. I have my target set up about 50 feet, and I could set up 5 targets and nail it with 5 shots. It's that accurate. So it came with the mag, of course. Let me put that in real quick. There you go. It's ACR, as you can tell. Also, this didn't come with it. Nothing really comes with it. This doesn't even come with sights, iron sights. It comes with nothing. Help make it cheaper. Bought this. It's a Matrix ACOG scope. It's got a red and green dot reticle, $70. There you go. Looks pretty good. All I really want now for it is either a foregrip or a vertical grip on the bottom right here. You get a rail system. See the green dot? You literally put that green dot right on your target, you're going to hit it. Up to about 60 feet, then you gotta aim a little bit above it. The bullet does drop a little bit. Now, the mag does hold 75 rounds. It's a mid cap, so there's no. I hate the winding things in the bottom of these. I like mid caps more. I know a lot of people like hot caps, but I don't. I prefer these. It's really a real gun. You can't just put it in there, you get to actually slap it.
Slap it up. Not a big deal. I actually like it, like, realistic that way.
The only problem I have with this gun is the magazine, in that when you're shooting it, no matter if it's on semi or automatic, for some reason the last 6 to 7 rounds do not fire. You just gotta take the gun out and then dump it over, let the BBs fall out. Sometimes maybe BBs left, so you have to put it in again, then take it out, and then let the BBs fall out, and then it's completely empty. But out of the 75 rounds, it'll fire about 69 rounds of it. So, and it never really misfires. Always fires into those last 6-7 bullets. Now, I'm going to take it outside for you guys, so I can show you how accurate it is.